form. I'm not very comfortable right now in my form. Okay. You ready? I'm going closer so we can... get all this done. Okay. This is good. Using that for.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
You got it?
Do I look like I'm not ready?
Relax. You're all close. I grabbed you and you were just like, yeah.
Dude, I
don't know. Noodle.
I don't know how to noodle.
Noodle. Six. Come on.
Seven. Eight.
Come on. Go. Nine. Good. Box jumps.
That was one round.
Thank you. go. One. That's good. Good. Two. Good. Three. Come on. Four. Good. Five. Nice. Seven to the left. Six. Halfway, halfway. Seven. Come on. Eight. Good. said. Two.
Thank you.
four. Come on, Reese. Come on. Five. Six. Halfway. 445. 44. Okay, sorry, 340. 340 left. Halfway done with these. Next to the beat. Come on. Seven. Eight. Let's go. Nine. Come on. Ten. Top hits. Ten. Two more. Get it. 11. That's it. Good. Come on. Up. Close the bar. Three ten. 3-9. 8-7. 6-5. Come on. Four. One.
2:30.
You got a minute to knock out as many as you can.
Let's go. 6 seconds. Grip and wrist. Let's go. Here we go. Come on. One. Go. Don't hold it. Two. Don't hold it. That's it. Three. Don't hold it. Good. Come on. Four. Keep going. Five. Come on, Luis. 30 seconds. Six. Come on. You can get this. Come on. Seven. Come on. 24 seconds. 23. 22. 21. 9. Let's go. 18. 10. 4. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 2 reps. Let's go. Rip. Let's go. Get him. 2. 2. 2. 1. 2. Let's go. 1. 2. You're done. Good job.
Thank you. no, man. Shoot. That was awesome.
And the last one, I felt the thrust coming from my leg. But I couldn't exploit it from my ass.
Yeah. I wasn't trying for it, no, I was just so tired, though.
Actually, it's just my back. My top. I got like this. I'm just dropping my arms on the floor, man.
Yeah, I one thing I did learn by watching you
was that you can, no, not to fall, not to hold it. When you take a hold, you're losing
energy,
your entire body. By holding it, so well, just get it back and hold it. Oh, I know. Yeah, but when you're trying to get to the, you get as many as you
well,
can.
Well, you're doing this. You know, and I'm like,
it wasn't.
It's still like that. I didn't want to get into that. I want to get the technique down with the strength.
This form was not even close to life.
What's your store? You're at TBS, Marine, or what?
I'm Marine, but I'm on main side.
Main side? What do you do?
I'm at Syscom.
Syscom. Are you a PM or an APM or what?
Project officer.
Project officer? How long have you been there?
Since January.
Okay.
Just
where were you before that?
Third battalion, second Marine.
Oh, okay. So, is this a payback for?
B-billet.
B-billet?
Pure B-billet.
Not like your undergrad. What's your undergrad in?
Just political science.
You go from infantry. What you're working, I bet you're doing infantry-related programming.
Sort of. They put me over, I was a fire support team leader, weapons support commander, and then I was an 81 guy.
Okay.
So they put me in digital fires.
Oh, good. So you did like the full care support, forward air support.
Doing that, and then, but because the PM kind of shares interests, I also work with the unmanned systems group.
Okay, great. Okay. Do you deal at all with the virtual side, like, what do you call it? Wait, what was the virtual? Call for fire. What was the name of Dickie's staff?
Oh, the
FOPC sim?
Talking about the other day.
Is it FOPC?
FOPC sim. Yeah. That's the computer simulator.
Yeah. Right.
We do, part of our PM is the actual digital fires where you can send call for fire.
AFA tips, right?
AFA tips, yeah, interact with that. TBMCS.
And then TLDHS.
Okay. Now, I retired in 2008, but I used to be one of the programs. I think you were $5 program managers for kind of virtual side. So I was over with today with NCSD. I used to be over where you used to call technology division. We had all the virtual stuff that we were working with Syscom in trenches down in Orlando. We hardly really did any stuff up here with Syscom for the virtual support. That's a good career, man. So you made a captain?
Yep, just breezed above about a year.
Nice.
About a year.
So you could work between like a graduate school?
Nope, I'm going to be company commander.
Oh, okay, all right.
Yeah, that's bad. I'll go back to the fleet as soon as I can.
I offered to go for the Naval Force graduate school, got my degree.
If they give it to me, I'll definitely consider it, but I don't want to miss out on it.
I hear you, mate. No, I'm not looking for an answer. Don't give me an answer to say if you're going to want to hear. It's like, if that's what you really feel.
That's really what I want to do.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Some guys miss an opportunity if you go to Naval Force graduate school, get your master's.
Yeah.
Go back
actually,
to the fleet
most
after
of the
that.
People at...
Where you're at, our payback tour.
That's exactly what they just came from.
That's why I figured, like, well, you're doing a payback tour, man. He's in Monterey or something like that. But,
that's where most of the guys in the project office.
So where were you deployed at? Where were you at?
Musa Kale and Nazat, Northern Afghanistan. Northern Helmand.
7 months, 8 months? Or
7 months.
How many tours?
I did the 22nd MU, and then we were the Haiti battalion.
Oh, okay.
Haiti battalion? He was there in Haiti, too. Haiti? I was part of the U-6. I was actually the U-6 in the UN staff. I got there. I didn't get there until March, but most of the other guys were there.
Yeah, we went right there. We went in January.
Yeah,
I was on the 22nd MU, so we had 20 days before we chopped that out of them. All of them.
I got those guys all a brand new gym in that place. Yeah, the Navy sent over brand new equipment and restocked that thing with all brand new stuff.
Was that for NATO or was that for the Marines?
That was in the embassy.
Oh, okay.
Like they have their own gym and stuff in there.
All right.
So I went in there and I was like, man, this is pretty bad. So I wrote to the Navy and stuff and got them to send us all new gear, and we took the old gear up to our hotel up in Texas where we were staying.
Nice. So what did you do? What did you learn how to do all the Olympic stuff and the mat? Is that here?
Just practice.
Awesome job.
Appreciate it. Sure. Yeah, literally just watched probably 50,000 YouTube videos and practice.
I'm 46, so it takes me a lot to learn from watching. I got to get really into the hands-on. He's been my trainer from way back when, so we stay in contact, and here we are today. Nice. We ran the civilian military combine, right? Just like another year into that endurance CrossFit stuff.
I've heard of it. I haven't done one yet.
Yeah, you got it.
There's another one in the Wintergreen Resort.
The only thing I'm signed up for is Tough Mudder.
Yeah,
you are there now? Yeah. I'm not there.
Is that it? You got?
That's what you said you weren't going to do.
No, because I'm getting ready for the marathon.
Yep.
So.
Up in Frederick?
Yep.
And I'll be there.
Yep. We are under that. We're running the Wintergreen Challenge in 30 days.
Wintergreen
Challenge?
Yeah. That's in the right. That's like, if you're going towards like Rice Resort.
Yep.
Same area, like southwest by about 2.5 hours.
And it's the same kind of, so just like the CMC. Stuff like that. Yeah. Got those three and then the marathon.
Yeah, that's a blast. That's good, man. I'll tell you, what you've done here, that's through trial and error. That's
awesome. I've always wanted to join a CrossFit gym and get real coaching, but I never...
wonder what the next generation is going to be doing. You know?
They're doing this. CrossFit is what's in now.
Functionally fit. What are they going to be doing?
Because remember, this was never like this. This is all bodybuilding. It's all bodybuilding gym. Then I came back and was like, oh shit, they really changed.
Actually, when I was here 5 years ago, they were just starting to do it. I think they had one platform, and they were just starting to do this, but all that stuff was down here. And
that was because of the martial arts.
Well, this makes it, but this.
Master Sergeant that was there.
Yeah, but think about this. That's not part of the martial arts package. That's like CrossFit package. So there is an adaption of CrossFit, and it makes sense. Have Marines be more CrossFit than just thinking about bodybuilding, because bodybuilding alone ain't going to make you a fighter. It's CrossFit conditioning and the muscles, that's going to make you a fighter. That's right. You know, you see an average guy, maybe, 220 pounds, he's going to get exhausted while you're running around circles on him, and then you hit him, you tag him, he's going to go down. Because while we got conditioning,
you're
physically fit. I hope that's the case.
Alright, ready for my
turn to circle. Alright, man. Ready? Alright, man. Hey, once again, good job on that.
Thank you.
Okay, brother, tell me about
it. Well, you know it's coming. You know that.
Yeah.
It's going to be laughing right here.
Okay, Don. It's all you, man.
15.
Alright, let me
set feet position everything here. More if you could use your interface on the smartphone, or could I have serious XM, but I want
all of it.
Yeah, I pay like $10 a year or something.
So don't miss the beat, all right? And of course, then you can keep rocking out to Octane. There's these dates.
Oh, that's my.
This is the one that's about.
There it is. You just gotta hit start.
Okay. Don't forget to get down and get up with the 50. All right. Ready? Whenever you're ready, man, let's go.
Let's go 3, 2, 1, so.
Okay. Here we go, start. Go. 14, 15. All you know, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Easy. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, let's go. Toe to bar, let's go. Toe to bar. Nice solid 9. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Great. Got one. Let's go. Get to that box. Let's go. 15 solid. 15 solid. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, perfect. Niner. Ten.
Who's that loop? To the back. Oh, you.
Yeah. All you, let's go. Let's go. Alright, go. 15. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. Alright. Rough. 9 solid. 9 solid. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, great, 14:30, 14:35, come on man, there you go, 15, give me 15, push through the collective man, let's go, 1, 2,